Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Ty back with another banger lit video, man. And look, in this one, it's about 11 o'clock right now, so I'm just finna get y'all a little. I see how I get my little day started. I might spend a little day with me, just a little day vlog, you know what I'm saying? So we finna go in here. We finna see what little bro all, man. We got a little bro in the cut. Yeah, they room ain't clean, so we can't go with there.
Nah, it's hers.
Nah, they really just making up her bed, though. You know what I'm saying? We lit. So I'm finna sit y'all look. Y'all finna see what I do when I brush my teeth and stuff like that. Some slight, some nice. We finna get y'all right. You know what I'm saying? We finna get y'all right. All right, so look. First thing first, gotta get the toothbrush. Gotta get the toothbrush. Hit it with a little water. You know what I'm saying? Because if you don't put water on your toothbrush before you use it, like, what are you doing in life? Like, you're honestly tripping. I'm not gonna lie. You bugging. And then, gotta get the Colgate Optic White. You wanna have them white teeth, man, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get the right toothpaste. Put a little bit on there, hit it with the water again. I don't know about y'all, y'all might use a little manual toothbrushes, but me, I gotta give me the little electric joint. So I use a little electric toothbrush. So we finna just, I'm probably finna just speed this up. Y'all see me brush my teeth and stuff like that. All right, look, so we done brushing our teeth. Next, we gonna get the little skincare going on. So I'll be back. We back. So I'm gonna put y'all on, bro. You get you some Noxzema, bro. Get you some Noxzema. An exfoliating brush. And hold on. And some of this lotion, bro, and your skin, that's gonna be 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. So we gonna whip the face up with a little warm water. I'm just gonna use a little warm water. Put it on the face. Boom. Now that you got your face. Oh, shoot. I'm sure. Now that you got your face a little damp, you wanna get the. You can even see how long. Tripping. I'll sit y'all up at an angle. So, boom. You wanna get the Noxzema. Then you wanna take it. Put it on your finger and you're just gonna rub it in and apply it onto your face. Like so. So you rub it in. And I'm gonna speed this part up. So yeah, because it's gonna take a little minute. Meanwhile, y'all finna come with me. Hold on. JJ, start the timer for 5 minutes. Look, start the timer for 5 minutes. And I'm not done in the bathroom yet. Go ahead. Alright, so now we're gonna let this sit on our face for a good little 5 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Then we're gonna come in here. Y'all finna come with me. And we finna make up my bed and stuff. So, yeah, finna speed that up. I'm gonna sit y'all and see if I can make up a bit. Boom. All right, man, we got the bed all made up. We got the stuff still on the face. It ain't even been 5 minutes, though. It was literally like, took me like 30 seconds. So I don't know what we finna do in the meantime, man. I probably gonna slide to Walmart today because I need to get me some more pants for work. But I don't know if I want to do that today or if I'm just going to wait till tomorrow. I don't know. But, bro, guess what, bro? I got a speeding ticket. Well, it ain't even no speeding ticket. It's because I ran the light. But the light was yellow when I went through, bro. So,
yeah.
I don't even know why they sent me that. They really just, they plucking for real. Oh, I don't think y'all ever seen the setup. This is the setup that I be working on. It's a little junky, but we got the two little monitors right here. Xbox controller. PS4 controller. Got a ring light. Got the PC. You know what I'm saying? It's a cool, like, nice little setup. Next on that list is the PS5, though. You know what I'm saying? We got to put the PS5 on.
Boy, if you don't.
Teeth looking extra clean right now, bro. Looking extra clean right now. So, y'all let me know, man. How y'all been? I know it's been a good little 5-6 months. All right, so we back. 5 minutes is up. Time to get this out my face. Let's do it. Now we got that up. You wanna hit it with the Cetaphil. Get that little moisturizing, man. Russ keep calling me, he gonna have to wait though. I'm not gonna lie. Boom. Now we're good. Now we're good. Clear skin for the win. Oh yeah. So I'm finna see what I got planned for today. So I'm gonna get back at y'all. Alright, you two, man. I'm back. I had to take a little shower, so I had to change clothes, put on a black tank top. I can't talk. But right now, I'm just heading in the car, man. Finna go to the store. I gotta load my car. So, yeah, y'all finna go meet and go to the store. But I can't drive and vlog at the same time because that's dangerous. And two, I'm finna be on aux. So, trying to wait till I get in the light before I cut it. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to hit y'all later, man, because driving and video and vlogging is dangerous. So, yeah. Oh, you too. We back with it. We back with it, gang. Back in the car, ripping and running. Gonna go to Popeye's, get me and mama something to eat. Life, man, you know. Nah, but for real though, I just wanted to update y'all. I'm gonna hit y'all back when I get in this line. Cause, yeah. Y'all, this line is so long. I've been in line for at least 5 to 10 minutes. So I don't come to Popeye's, man. Gonna be in this line forever. Yeah. So I'll be back when I get my food. Brr, what's good, you two, man? We back at it. Like a crack at it. Don't do drugs. I'm in the gym and get ready for work, man. I gotta slide over here so y'all won't see nothing. It's gonna bless y'all. You know what I'm saying?
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, man, how y'all? How y'all folks doing, man? Y'all good? Y'all chilling? Like a villain? Like your nickname Krillin? Y'all let me know, man. How we doing? No. I gotta go to work. And yes, Those are my shorts. You know what I'm saying? We got jobs out here, man. Bills, they gotta be paid. Yeah. Let me try to set y'all up at a different angle. Cause I gotta charge my phone. Should be straight. Okay. As I was saying, we got jobs, man. You know, we got responsibilities, things of that nature. Putting on the shirt. Gotta make sure we put some deodorant on. Although I did shower already, still gotta put on double. Cause where I be at, it do be getting hot and cold at the same time. I'm just talking, man. How y'all day going, man? I know I told y'all I was gonna get back at y'all when I got done with that Popeye stuff. But to be honest, I killed it. I didn't have time. Man, we made it to work, man. I know I said I was gonna hit y'all back when I got done with that Popeyes, but I killed it. I just wanted to give y'all a quick update. I'm finna go clock in, man. Yeah. So, I see y'all whenever I see y'all. I can't make no promises. YouTube, we back at the crib with it, man. Just got out the shower, just got home from work. Eating that apple pie. I just wanted to say, appreciate y'all for tuning in. I know this video may be a little short, but trust me, better content, longer content is coming way better. This is my first official vlog. Y'all give me some slack. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. We trying to run a little. Let's go ahead and hit 1K subscribers by the end of the year. I love y'all, man. Thank you for viewing. Hope y'all have a rest of y'all day, whatever time of day it is that y'all see this, man. And I'll see y'all in the next banging video. Peace.
Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a padded.